gets his man, set it back up higher. Sweet, but a shot deflected. Save made. Colorado, a couple of dangerous turnovers there. That's something the Eagles have to, again, iron out as this one goes across to the end wall. Side of the cage, put back, jammed away. Marchment tries to track it down. Foots it in front, jammed out by Storm. Grabbed again, and a shot. Goal! Buried by Jake Marchment, and Colorado on top. 1-0. Once more, trying to clear it out. Parisic wraps all the way around, scores. And no indication from the referee, no goal light. And will it be a goal? No, it won't. Play for the league's leading goal scorer with 34 of those goals here on the year. On now for Register. Left wing side brings it in. Register, cross ice, bought in, shot, scores! May have been tipped in front, but it lights the lamp. 2-0, Colorado. Rattel camped down in front. Period up 2-0. Now with some speed, Eric Sweetman, a shot, glove save, no problem there. Comes Idaho, 3-on-1, left wing side, centering feet, shot, scores. Stretch pass, breakaway, White the other way, in front shot, what a stop, scores! Brim thumps it free, but moved ahead once more by Samuelson, finds Broussard, 2-on-2, rush, shot, scores! This will be waved off on the ice in the other direction. DeYoung, first one to pick it up, stripped away, loose on the doorstep, shot, save, rebound, still free, put it in the back of the net, and it's a 4-2 Idaho lead.